Then this is how to build a place on Roblox. First, you're gonna want to go into all programs. Then you're gonna want to go into your Roblox setting. Go into Roblox Studio. Go into my Roblox. Click profile. Go in and select your place. Click edit. Then to insert things, you'll want to go to your toolbox over here. Or if you want to use a different way to go to your toolbox, you can go to view, get your toolbox, go into remodels or whatever you want to insert or whatever. Then to insert a gun, just click yes if you want to go in here in your store pack, or if you don't, it'll just go use the map, but you have fun to do it for some reason. Then, to insert a model, you just, also you use WASD to move in studio. You just, click the model. Move it somewhere, keep them going on some walk. And, yeah, just insert some models. And trail her ass person. And to save, go into menu and click leave game. Yes, I'm sure I want to leave my game and click save. And it should save. And that's how to save a post on Roblox. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and please comment, like, and subscribe to get more videos. Bye.